Russia.
Firstborn, then on the fucking
so literally. For the second one, they're kind of experienced. For the third and fourth one, they're like, yeah, whatever. I was gonna say, if there's large enough gap, you make the elder siblings take care of them. Your brother took care of you when he was born.
No. I take care of a brother now.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I got it.
So since we moved out of Sue's house, my parents got a bit lenient. Lenient, yes.
Yeah, that's what he said.
That helped us too.
What he said?
But yeah. And they just expect me to, like, you know, do everything. And my mom always saying how he's scared of me more than her. So whenever he should get something done, he tells me, I gotta get my ass up.
I heard that. Hey, hold up. I got Siege open. I can clip it right now. But don't worry. It's gonna be on the tube. Don't worry about it.
What'd you say?
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Is it be his ass?
Don't worry about it, bro.
Or did you say beat his ass? Because that's kind of sus.
No, not that, bro. So don't worry about it.
But no, I used to actually hit him when I was in adult health. I got tired of shit. Now I was young. That is why this one wasn't. Now I stopped slowly hitting him. It's kind of horrible. It just makes me not want to live anymore.
Bro, if you recite Doa, that's it. You're good. And of course, ghosts don't exist, only jinn exist. But yeah, I think Christians believe that, like, human spirits come back to, like, watch over their relatives, but that's bogus.
I mean, it's up to don't you? What the fuck? Yo, round two.
Jin, bro. Jin, take the shape of your uncle if that's what you're thinking.
But
yeah.
Nah, is it?
Yeah, this was kind of scary. Like, not because of the sound, but like, just like the atmosphere was. Yeah.
I remember hearing stories when I was young about how after your relative dies, they could come back or watch their palm over.
That's in other religions. Other religions, yeah, not in Islam. I think Hinduism might have it.
No, I think it. And in his own, but doesn't it like if you're like pray for a soul in like Ramadan or something, it comes back or they're forgiven?
Yeah, in the graves.
Yeah.